This is a quick note before our next episode of Ben 10 Season 2 starts. This is continuing off the movie, The Rise of Felaska.
Ben 10.
He's a kid and he wants to have fun.
But when you need a superhero, he gets the job done.
Ben 10. With a device that he wears on his arm.
He can change his shape and save the world from harm. When trouble's taking place,
he gets right in its face.
Ben 10. When lives are on the line,
it's hero time.
Ben 10.
Ben. 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 Oh, I see. It's an alien coma. I can camp out here for now. I know, Ben, you can't hear me, but I hope that you awaken soon. Omni-enhanced overflow is too strong for you. That's why you're in the alien coma. I'm very sorry, Ben.
Tell me the ritual. Tell me it now. I want to know the ritual to get Ben out of his coma.
We do not know that spell or that ritual.
Do it or the priest dies.
No.
Fine. Don't tell me then.
You want to be next? Smart enough to tell me.
I will not tell you.
Really? Well, bad choice. Now you, priest. Tell me.
Fine. I will tell you. But I will tell you nothing else. I will not speak. You need to go into Velasca's base. You need to acquire the Gem of Light. And you need to say Watuka 3 times in a row for the ritual to work, standing in front of Ben. That is all I'm going to tell you. My service has been done.
It's 6-6. Doesn't notice me. That'll take care of him. Now the gem is all. Stop right there. Rook, was it? It is I, the goddess of the Amazons, Velaska, and it is my job to take you down. Time to take you down. It's hard being a hero. Wait, did I just use a tranquilizer? I haven't had my mask off in a while. My goddess powers are strong. Yes, the gem. Begin. The ritual will begin now. Watuka. 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 What happened? Rook? Finn!
But seriously, what happened? I remember only just defeating Vilgax for good, killing him, and then blacking out. I got a long story to tell you, Ben.